Friday night at the Betty, North Dakota outlasted South Dakota 3-2 in a marathon college volleyball match. Welcome to your post-game wrap here on UNDSports.com with Angie Stokey. I'm Dan Hammer. Angie, this was a lot of fun. What was the difference for North Dakota to outlast South Dakota on Friday night?
Well, Nikki Husfeldt was the difference tonight in all five sets. She came ready to play as a senior. It was going to be fun to watch her all year.
A triple-double for Nikki Husfeldt tonight. Let's take a look at highlights. And the opening set was won by South Dakota 26-24. Their outstanding player, Kendall Crittenbrink, had 25 kills on the night. And then Crittenbrink gets into the act again as she finds open space in the UND defense. Then a block by Crittenbrink at the net. In set two, North Dakota bounces back with a 25-21 win. Freshman Faith Dooley going to work in the middle for North Dakota. She finished with 13 kills on the night. Kelsey Mosier playing a much bigger role for North Dakota this year. Also from the middle with the kill. North Dakota hit 229 on the night. North Dakota won the second set 25-21. South Dakota won the third set by the same score. Crittenbrink with another kill. And then Dooley answers for North Dakota. And we went to a fourth set. And that's when Crittenbrink was looking to give South Dakota the win in this set from the left. A monster kill, but a service error by North Dakota. And then later, it's Dimke long to give North Dakota the win, 30-28. We go to the decisive fifth set. Anna Piaski, she played well late for North Dakota, finished with 6 kills on the night. Crittenbrink answers for South Dakota, pumps that fist in celebration, but it was Crittenbrink who would play this ball long on match point. And that was the set winner and the match winner for North Dakota. 3-2 is the final. North Dakota hit 229 on the night. South Dakota hit 179. But again, the big story, North Dakota senior center Nikki Husfeldt, 11 kills, 50 assists, 15 digs, and she only had one error on the evening, 11 kills. The senior, who is the cool customer, certainly was the difference on Friday night.
She was able to side out when North Dakota needed a side out tonight. She was able to see the court well. She hit with only one error, over 600%. It's nice to see.
With the win, UND improves to 4-2 on the year. That's your UNDSports.com post-game wrap.